Firefighters in Jones County battle a house fire along Ovette Scarborough Road this morning. Susie Pitts was reportedly in the process of moving out of that house. She wasn't there when the fire started. Thankfully, no injuries are reported, but an arson investigation is underway there.